So here I am, probably almost 2 months since my last vlog, and it's been a long couple of months. It's been a little bit of a challenging couple of months. I walked through a really busy July, a less busy professionally August, but pretty busy personally August, and now I'm walking into another busy season. And rather than being a broken record about busy seasons, what I'd like to talk about today is the idea of helping others in our profession. And I'm coming straight off of a mentoring session in which I was able to meet with a young photographer who is about to shoot a wedding, and she hasn't shot in a while. She's feeling all the insecurities that I felt in my first wedding. And as I sat and talked with her, I realized that I was able to benefit from people teaching me in less personal ways. That I had a blog that I would follow, and that's how I learned a lot of what I have come to utilize over the years. I had Facebook pages that I would devour in their content, learning how to be an exceptional photographer. And I didn't have anybody in my life to go to as a mentor, this is my person who's going to teach me how to be a photographer. So it's such a privilege to be able to be that person for others, and to have been that person for several people over the years. It's been really exciting to be able to teach and to facilitate a camaraderie, community, and education in that way. But it also strikes me that as creatives, we don't want to ask for help. We don't want to ask for critique. And I really applaud that this gal who just met with me brought a series of her pictures and said, hey, can you critique these? Now, talk about a lot of responsibility, because I needed to talk through these pictures and some things that I would have changed, while also recognizing that this is a very vulnerable place for this photographer to be. And I'm not sure that I would have been able to do this. I'm not sure that I would still be able to do this. Asking for critique is really hard, and I very much applaud this photographer for doing that. But I think that the act of asking for help is not something that we're good at as creatives, that we don't want to admit that our creativity isn't enough. And yet I believe that it's not. We are stronger together. We will learn faster if we live in community, and we will absolutely be better at what we do if we do it with others walking alongside us. So my challenge to myself and to you is to ask for help. When I don't know what's going on and I don't know what to do, I'm gonna ask someone for help. And that's gonna be hard. It's not gonna be pleasant, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And who knows what I'm gonna learn along the way. And let's live in that. Let's live in the victory of that. And let's ask for help.